Young Sheldon's George actor reunites with his on-screen children in new image. Hello everyone, my name is Alana. B, welcome to my channel. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And give this video a like. Up George actor Lance Barber reunites with his on-screen kids for the first time since the end of Young Sheldon in the new Georgie and Mandy's first marriage set image. Two major events in the Cooper family's story defined the Young Sheldon final. Firstly, the end of Sheldon's childhood in Texas, as he moved to California to begin his postgrad at Caltech. And secondly, when George's death came unexpectedly. While there are no plans for both characters to return to the Big Bang Theory universe for now, that hasn't stopped Barber from checking up on his TV kids in the Young Sheldon sequel. Regan Rivord recently shared a new image on Instagram with Barber visiting her and Montana Jordan on the set of Georgie and Mandy's first marriage. Check out the image below. In the image, Barber, who has already grown his hair and facial hair, is seen hugging both Jordan and Regan. His former Young Sheldon co-stars are currently in the process of filming Georgie and Mandy's first marriage's second episode. But a report from TV Line clarified that Barger was only visiting, and George would not appear on the show. George's death and subsequent funeral were some of the best episodes of the whole The Big Bang Theory franchise. Because of Sheldon and Mary's story in the nerd-centric sitcom, Barger's character dying was long determined. Despite this, there was hope that the popularity of Young Sheldon, coupled with the prequel successfully rehabilitating the Cooper family patriarch's image, would dissuade Chuck Lorre and his writers from killing off such a beloved character. Unfortunately, that wasn't the case. Sheldon's father passing away shaped the final two episodes of the series, which were masterfully done. Barber made George Sr. his own, and he will always be synonymous with the role. For context, Barber previously played a different character in The Big Bang Theory. Long before he debuted as the Cooper family father, he was Leonard's high school bully. This casting kerfuffle caused countless questions. After Young Sheldon, however, none of them matter. Barber made George Sr. his own, and he will always be synonymous with the role. Because of that, any possible way for him to return to the franchise would have to be via playing the character again. He could return in flashbacks or even through visions by his kids and Mary moving forward. Ending Young Sheldon was controversial. The family comedy was still very popular when it was canceled by the series. If it wasn't for the Big Bang Theory's established canon, it could have continued. Adding the cast's clear love for each other, it shouldn't be difficult to recruit Barber for a possible cameo as George and Georgie and Mandy's first marriage. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay with us.